Hello students, now you all open the reading sheet number 4. So in reading sheet, see, reading comprehension, okay? This is a short story, जिसमें से आपको पता चलता है उसके questions related हम पूछते हैं कि answer क्या होगा, तो आपको ये story छोटी सी पता चलेगी, तो ही आपको पता चलेगा कि ये कैसे होगा. So this is men. T-E-N, ten, H-E-N, hen, D-E-N, den, and P-N, pen. Men and hen, ये दो जन थे स्टोरी में. The men have 10 hen. कितनी थी उसके पास hen? 10. The hen are not in the den. मतलब उनकी जो जगह उसमें नहीं थे वो. The hen are in the pen. Den में कौन रहता है? Lion. और hen pen में रहते, okay? First one, the man have hen, ten and pen. What does the man have? The man have what? Ten, hen, ten, pen. The man have hen. How many? Ten. Yes. There are dash hen. कितने hen थे यहाँ पर? 10. So this 10 will come here. T-E-N. 10. The hen are in the dash. Pen, den, ben. Where they live? Pen. उनका छोटा सा पिंजरा होता है, उससे बोलते हैं हम लोग pen, not that writing pen. Okay? This is a short story of 3 lines. Okay, so we have completed this reading. We have done reading and solved these 3 questions. Now we come to the next one. Let's practice long and short vowels. Long and short vowels, see, you can see how many vowels are there. A, E, I, O, U. Okay. A, E, I, O, U. So, short and long. Long, see, two vowels are there. See, this is the kit. How many vowels? Only one. So, kya hua ye? Short vowel. This. K-I-N-G. King. Kite. K-I-T-E. Kite. This is what? K, ap, cap and K. See vowels. Long sound. A, N, E. K, up. Short. Only one vowel. Next one. Loaf. L, O, A. Both vowel. Loaf. Let. Short. E. L-E-T, let. Leaf. L-E-A-F, leaf. Two vowels are there. Next one. Jam, jet, jeep. Jam, jet and jeep. Two E. Pal, pail and pel. P-L, peel and pal. See. Pal, A, one vowel. See, two vowels again, P, E, double E, and here, one vowel, P. Two vowels are the A, N, I. Okay, so next, last one is cob, cube, and cup. See, how many vowels? One vowel, here, two vowels are there, and this one vowel. So, this way, short and long vowels. Okay, student, bye.